Our mission is to spread joy to as many people as possible. The sensation, not the product, which I think is unique. And we believe in that because joy, we feel, is a sensation that everyone should try to pursue. We think it's the ultimate sensation because when you do something with joy, all the fears and anxiety and insecurities kind of melt away, and you're kind of like in the zone, and you can kind of unlock your ultimate potential. Joy Tea is a CBD-infused iced tea. We're launching with two different flavors. Two key values of ours are simplicity and transparency. You can see that in our branding, our aesthetic, and also our product. So we believe this is important because CBD is a new market, and consumers might have hesitation or distrust with CBD brands as they're emerging. So we felt like it was important to offer a beverage that was simple with simple ingredients, where the consumer could recognize all the ingredients. Maybe the only unfamiliar one would be CBD. So with our products, we offer tea, citric acid, natural flavoring, and organic cane sugar, and CBD, and that's it. So our target market would be millennials and the older Gen Zers. We believe that they're gonna really see value in kind of our mission and what we're trying to pursue, and the transparency with our product and the health benefits that it offers. We recognize the buying power of the millennial generation, obviously. And we also have an eye on the Gen Z market coming up and their buying power. And we really want to create a product and a brand that resonates with them. We are pre-launch. We're going through our first production process right now. So hopefully within about 6 to 8 weeks, we'll have our product ready. So the biggest surprise coming from, I have a financial background and a tech background, the biggest surprise with the beverage industry is the reliance on co-packers and distributors and suppliers. The process has been a lot slower than we anticipated, but we're embracing it. We have a strategy that we're very confident about. It involves, influencer marketing, partnerships and affiliations. We would want an investor and a partner to be able to help us amplify our strategy, maybe open up doors that we don't have access to. And that's obviously on top of the capital needs. I think that you should invest into our company and our brand because I think our brand stands for something more than just a product. And I think helping people pursue their joy, it has deep emotional connection with the consumer that I don't think other consumer packaged brands have right now. And I think it's unique. Thank you.